through the road with someone else. She said, stop. I just went. And I was holding her.
I was holding her. I was a little bit persistent. I was wrestling her on the floor. All further evidence that designates George as the aggressor. He's completely shut down his ability to argue any sort of self-defense claim. And then...